What is up, guys? Mischief's here, bringing you the last episode before I'm leaving. I'm leaving tomorrow, so I will bring you vlogs and everything, like showing you the stadium where I will be playing. But today, this is the last episode for a bit of Road to Top Player Division. That's correct, and today is the big match. The match that we can't lose. The match that we have to win is against Chelsea. Yes, against Chelsea, and this is just literally gonna be so tough. That's good. This is just literally gonna be so tough against Chelsea. So it's not an easy match. Let's see his team, because I think it's pretty decent. Let's see his team. I don't know who I'm facing. It's a real life player, I know that. Wow, he has Hulk. Look at that, he has Hulk. Oh my god, that's a good player. And also Danny Ings. That's good as well. He has another 3-star player. Decent team. This will be a tough match, I can already tell you. And I'm gonna use my strongest team. So, as you can see, this is my best team. I'm not going that attacking. We just literally just have to win this match so hard. If we lose, we're not the first anymore, and we just need the win. Come on, please, just let me win this match. And actually, I will be showing you the full match now. Not nothing, literally. Oh my god, this is gonna be tough. Come on. Let's win this like a beast. Look at that. Come on, let's go on all out attack. I'm gonna risk it. But the draw is good for us. The draw is not good for him. I don't know who I'm playing against. It's a real life player, that's all I know. He has Hulk, so I have to be careful with him. Come on, just get the ball back. I'm gonna go to Balance because I'm a bit afraid I'll concede and Gabriel get the ball, or someone just get the, no, not to Hawk. Decent stuff. Come on, just please, just don't let them. This is just so important match, the most important match so far. Oh my gosh, please go, please don't miss. Oh my god, what did you just do, Slimani? You don't know what did you just miss. Oh my gosh, I thought we were gonna go in front that close. And you haven't seen my glasses for a while because I don't usually wear them at recordings, but because I wear them all the time, but not at recording. But I think I'm just wearing it now. I forgot to take it off. I don't care. Decent. Alec, come on. Berezutski, Yanmat, Bale. Don't lose the ball, that's the most annoying thing, that you're losing the ball. I'm gonna go back to attacking one, no, actually to balanced. Just please don't lose. Come on, Bale. Come on, Bale. Come on, Slimani! Oh my god, what did we just miss? You don't know what we just missed there. Come on, for Manchester United, that's right. Hit the logo for Manchester. Come on, we have a better. Come on. Oh my god, Bale! Doesn't matter, Bonucci, get it back. Fodor. Alec. Beautiful. Fodor! Fodor! Come on! Shoot! Oh my god, it's a hard match. It's a tough match. That defense is pompissimo. It's gonna be tough. He has a good player up front, but this is the first big match that we don't come in that easy. Oh my god! And we scored! And we scored! Yes, get in there! Come on! Yes, Limani! That's a good mate! That's Vedo header! Yes! Come on, Slimani! That's what I'm talking about! If we literally win this, then I guarantee my title, I think, because I'm not gonna lose from the lower rated teams. Come on, just don't concede now. Yes! Beautiful play. Can we score another one? Oh my gosh, that would be great. Gareth Bale. Oh my gosh. This is too good to be true. There must be something going wrong. That's my saying that. This is too good to be true, David. Come on, Gareth Bale. Decent stuff. Oh my god. Don't let them attack now in front of Bale. Danny Ings. No, don't let Danny Ings get through. He's dangerous and you know that he is. Back to the keeper. Yes. Referee just blow the idiotic whistle. Yes. 1-0 to me. Decent half time. Get in the bag. We needed that. We literally really needed that. Come on. I'm gonna go with a long passing technique. Maybe that will help. Let's go back to short passing. Yes, decent. Oh my gosh, we got it. Decent, come on. Ward. Coulson, Allen. Hulk. Don't let him through. Don't let Danny Ings through. Don't let him. Decent. Oh my gosh, I thought I'm gonna concede right there. I actually thought I'm gonna get a goal right there. But please, just score one more. Just score one more. One more. Decent. Oh my gosh. Will this be Gareth Bale? Gareth Bale! What a goal. We won this match. Get in there. That's when I need you. Get in there. I saw he's gonna miss. What is that defender doing? What a skill right there. And a finish. Look at the defender right there. But what a skill that was and what a finish. I think we won this match, guys. And oh my god. Will we win this effort? Let's see. Come on. Don't concede now because then anything could happen if we just get a goal now. Don't let them, no, park in the bus. Oh my god, that was so close. Decent, come on, I'm gonna go to long passing. Yes! Oh my gosh, can it be three? What the hell was that doing, literally? Yeah, get the ball back, you better. Because if you continue like that, you're not gonna be in the starting team. Slimani, come on, you scored the first one. Absolute banger, but the keeper with a beautiful save. Come on. Tackle him. Yes. Nice. Come on, please. Take it from him. Yeah. Come on, Bale. Yes, Bale. Come on. Yes. Put it inside. Come on. Fodor. Please just end the match, referee, because anything could happen if they find a goal. I've seen this game that they scored three in the last minute, but we won this. I'm just gonna go to parking the bus. Yep, and that's how we are gonna win. We're just gonna pass around, yes, and that's, I know there's the cheeky message, but it's worth it. Look at that. Decent stuff. And we won the match. Let's go to all out attack. And we did it. We beat Chelsea. And that is like guaranteeing us for the title. I can't lose any more matches. Match day 6. With a perfect win. OMG, come on, that's decent. That's really decent. Look at that. Just look at that, how decent that is. So we won Lagestore won, Gimnastica de Tarragona won, and the other matches were a draw. So Evian Sonno Galila actually got Chelsea there, so they are on, but we are top. We are top of the, and oh, Berezutsky, okay, Channel Blaze, Stieber, Long, okay, I'll take it, you know, I'll take it. And we got up to 10,000. Decent, and I'm gonna look for some players. Okay, now I'm just gonna scroll soft for some players. Oh, Hungary, that's my nation. But Wales is a better team, I know. Sorry, Hungary, it's my team. I know, but sadly, I just have to turn you down. I have to choose Wales. I do have to choose Wales. And in the next episode, we'll be playing against them. Hopefully, tomorrow I can fit a short episode in. And let's see the... where can I buy actually plays? I can't remember now. That's a bit... So, I found it. And let's buy some plays if we can... Fine. Okay, let's try this. Yeah. Come on. Come on, get me a good player. Ooh. Ooh. And it's from my... Yes, I have to take him. Yes, this is a great, and I'm gonna offer him a contract. I'm gonna change it to him. I'm gonna sell him actually. Sell player. He's actually gone. Let's see the other players. Where is my newly player that I just bought in? Okay, Bale, Bonucci. Okay. Okay. And now we're giving him a contract for 5 years. We need him in the club. Decent sign. Nope. Decent sign. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Peace.